I gotta tell you, look at this pic she sent me. Incredible.
I think it's upside down.
Hi there, everyone. Al Jarome sitting in with Jock Cranley.
You know, Al.
I'm really looking forward to this flag war match. Reminds me of my old frat house. I mean, who doesn't love an old-fashioned penny raid? I've never worn them myself, Jock, and besides, that stuff is old-fashioned. Team with the most flags back to their base wins. Arena war set to begin. You're kidding me, right? I'll take you. I still go sometimes. Shut up. Oh, head-on collision, that's gonna leave a mark. Flag. Oh, that's humiliating. been redistributed. That frog is gone. That's one way to do it. Kill the competition. That flag has been stolen and given to its rightful owners, like America. And the player is killed by the fire pit. Flag stolen. Wow, did you see that? Team match starts now. Oh, little head-on action there. Oh, they got the flag. Oh, that's humiliating. And that ball is delivered. their pads are soiled now. Looks like some wealth has been redistributed. That flag is gone. Oh my god!
Whoa, team is looking weak. Really behind there.
Oh man, a head-on crash. Dead! Did you see that? Flag stolen. You gotta stand your ground.
And shine.
There's nothing fresh or honest in it anymore.
Congratulations! You're not dead yet. Are you? No? Good. So, Alan wanted me to tell you that our marketing teams put together some exclusive sponsorship items that you can purchase. The longer your career lasts with us, the more you have access to. We're talking vehicle discounts, mods, clothing, as well as some super rare items. For any new mods, take the applicable vehicle to your mechanic Sasha in the arena workshop. And clothing, you'll find it any store. Okay, great. Bye now.
Oh, yeah. Well, it could just be you and me if you want.